Let's break shit. Whoa, that is not my face. Good lord. These are real people. Where's Bulge with a beard? There is no Bulge with beard. This is not real life. Everyone with a beard has nice hair. It's definitely not real life. Who should I pick, chat? Have any votes? Safety glasses guy? Far right, row number 4. So your mom votes this guy. Two talent votes safety glasses. A tiebreaker. Pick a pretty girl, I'll get more clients. No. I'll go with mom's choice. This is me. This is me, everybody. This is what I look like now. I've started a company, now I need a headquarters. This property was large and cheap enough, so I bought it. I just need to prepare it so I can build myself an office here. The main thing is to demolish that old barn. As far as cleaning up, I can do it myself or hire someone else. Ooh. Hold on. Video? That V-Sync? What is that? Motion blur. It was at 50 even though it said 0. Let's turn motion blur off, shall we? Oh, that's so much better. Here you will see vital information about your current job, your company, and more detailed explanations about certain game mechanics. If you already know how to play and want to skip the tutorial, toggle skip tutorial when starting a new career. Hey, glad you finally decided to start your own company. To speed things up, I'll let you use my skid steer. This new land of yours needs some work. Take good care of it. Enter the vehicle to continue. Oh, the skid steer. Sorry. Am dumb. Access the smartphone to interact with it. Demolish the barn. Change the tablet screen. Turn on the lights, interact with the lights button. Switch to external camera. I like how... Okay, this is better. In the external camera, all functions are available by holding the interaction button. If you want, I've left some attachments in the back. A jackhammer will help you break down the walls, while you can use the saw to cut the roof. The camera's a little awkward. I gotta figure out a better way to do the camera. Hold on. Options. Thank you. demolished. Burning down Bud's house. Finish a job, interact with your car, demolish the barn. For these anyway. Random boxes. Hold tab. A first aid kit! Oh no. There's a first aid kit in the game? I think I might be screwed. Alright. Finish job R. Are you sure you want to finish the job? Yes. Alright, I like this screen. No monies. Fuck yeah, dude. Let's not get paid. Now that the area is clear, it's time to build my first office. It won't be much, but it should be sufficient for a start. I like the audio is just a tad too loud. Let's turn the effects down to like 60. Check the construction flags. It's time to start building your office. You have all the materials on site, so first let's check what to build. The color flag indicates what material, how much of it, and if there's a white flag, you also need to use a manual tool to install it. So I need one wall. Materials are at the bottom of the pallet, or in case of prefabricated materials directly on the object. So I need one prefab wall. Are these prefab walls? Aha. Uh-huh. Enter the vehicle. This one? To pick up the material, move the vehicle in place to hook up over the material. The closer the icons are, the shorter the cables will be. You want short cables. Then use the interaction wheel or the use button on the tablet screen. Slide down the tile where the ghost is. To install it, set it down close enough so that the ghost turns green. White ghosts show valid locations. More of that.
This is easy. I could totally do this for a living.
He lied to himself. only need two beams and a hammer. Five of those planks, corrugated, and walls, I guess. A lot of beams. How many? Two. Two on each corner. Okay. Oh. Oh, wait. I got it. So if I do this number, build the beams. Alright, what is this thing saying? Right, I got all that. You need to bring the material close to where the flag... close enough to the flag. When a material is in range, the flag will turn green. You can equip the manual tools with the number keys by using or by using the inventory wheel. When the ghost turns red, something is blocking it. You can also pick up individual materials from the pallet, but their range is significantly smaller. Okay. Aha! Ah, sick! Okay. I like this. This is good. Damn. All right, how do I move the ladder? Makes sense. They make it so that you can easily change the ladder location. I like that. It's weird. So this stuff needs planks and walls. This needs walls and corrugated. But I don't need that anymore. Run over some of this grass. All right, so we needed corrugated. Corrugated's close enough for both of those. I need planks. That again later. Let me need these things. Oops. Trust me, I'm an engineer. He lied. Alright, so planks are not close enough to the front. realism. Nice. Sorry, I need my skid steer back. You need to start buying your own equipment anyway. Apparently I have $15,000 now. I don't know how that happens. This is your company HQ. Feel free to explore and enter the office and open the laptop. Cool. Yeah, this is a typical workplace. Close the garage doors? No. They have these light switches backwards. On is down. Off is up. That's weird. Maybe it's not backwards. Maybe I just wired it upside down or something. An LP printer, let's go! I've worked on that, almost that exact same model. Tools owned, okay. Here's where you'll manage your company. The home screen displays the most important information and recent messages. Available jobs lists all jobs that are on the market. Job manager lists all unfinished jobs that you have accepted. Assets allows you to buy or sell your tools and vehicles. Open the Available Jobs tab. This shows you how many jobs you can still accept. One. This displays when the job will expire. Here you can check the details of each job. Demolition. Choose a job you want to do and then click Accept. Name it $500. Do not damage the furniture. Tear down one wall. The dugout area has to be leveled for a new parking lot. A laser level is available on site. Be careful. Can't read the rest. Level 85%, level 100%. And then dig out old wires. There are no building plans, so you have to locate the wires on your own. Let's go with that one. Okay, to start the job, first you need to be able to fulfill its requirements. You can check them in the Job Manager tab. Open Assets. Select a random tool. Some tools, mostly attachments, have their own requirements, and this list will show them. Here you can sell your tools that you already used items at a reduced price. I own a hammer. Okay. I own a sledgehammer. Electricity detector, okay. How much money do I have? 15 grand? Maybe I don't want to do that yet. Okay, job manager. Click on details. Click here to add a tool to the job. The check marks tell you if the tools fulfills at least one of the requirements. Assign all the required tools. This icon will show you how much space is available on the job area. This shows you the cost associated with the job. Different tools have different costs. Start when the job is ready. Tear down a wall. This wall? Why is it so dark? Is there a light switch? There is right here, but I can't hit it.
Thank you.
we doing on my actual job here? No damage to the furniture yet. I'm like at 80 or 75%-ish. I wonder if this has to do with the fact that I came and did this mission at night. I didn't realize it was nighttime when I accepted it. Maybe I should have paid closer attention to that. They must love this upstairs while they're asleep and stuff. On the wall completed. All right. Y'all have a good night. I'll just leave that trash here. Figured it out. All right. Available jobs. Small brick building demolish. Demolish wooden structures and brick structures. Plaster. I don't have anything that can demolish a wood or a brick structure. Oh wait, hold on. Gotcha. So what demolishes wood? Skid steer saw. Wood. Blaster. Metal cutting. Alright, so I'm gonna need a skid steer at some point. 10 grand. Okay, what are my available jobs? Dig out old wires. Doing compact excavator, precise digging, moving light objects, tight spaces, light earthworks, moving light objects, light debris clearing, tight spaces. And then attachments. I just bought a skid steer. Attachments. Skid steer. Jackhammer? I needed a saw and a jackhammer. Available jobs. Details. Accept job. I go to job manager. Details. I need skid steer. Oh wait, no, I don't need this. Remove. Move. There we go. Okay. Demolish the building. Okay. Simple enough. Thank you. OSHA. OSHA, watch out. Say no penalties about brushes. It's 100%. Oh wait, no, it's not. Okay, another 350 or 650 for 100%. Okay, so let's do that. Nope, that's not what I want. I could leave. Bonus money. Thank you. I can't. Still not at 75%. I can't lock my smartphone for some reason. I don't understand. I rotate it? Delete and page down. Okay. Okay. If I can, like, move this stuff out of the way. What's up, Johannes? Why? like my reverse controls are inverted from my forward controls, and that doesn't make any sense. Vehicles. Is there a button to raise and lower the front? Yeah, of course. Like, I can fully control the bucket all I want. Camera, stop. There we go. Jesus. Yo. Hi, Cappy. Thank you. Get off of my cookies. Making my cookies wet. Get out of here. Apples. Go. That's what I wanted. still on fucking dog shit. This is what I want. Okay. Okay.